First off, the latest news from first responders